experience ever since the solar power was installed in her house. How does she feel right now? Mm. And what is the difference between before and now?
Penjo ni ya. Nyaka nyo ketu solar ni. En ber mane menyalo kwano. Kata ang'o miseneno menyalo wacho. Mosemori e solar ni mondo mio kete dire odika. Eh koro kata gimiseneno madang wach kuom ber ma solar nyaka nekete ka. Koro mani mali penjo.
That's
one of the benefits that she has already experienced.
Yeah.
From when she walked from the other house,
okay,
to this house,
yes,
the light is all over.
Okay.
And the other thing, he has the grandson, as I told you before,
yeah,
that they used to study here at night.
Okay.
But when we compare it before,
yes,
there is no any light that can assist them in doing anything.
Okay.
So that's one of the things that she can share.
Okay.
And not only that, but she should have seen that the neighboring,
yes,
people,
yes,
that come around her,
mm,
used this light.
Okay.
And also for those who live around the home place.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So when she's saying that people around her home here use this light, do they use it like,
I know,
for charging phones or?
Yeah. But most so we used to charge even phones, but
yes,
for those who are living,
okay,
within the
okay,
the house here.
Okay.
And even the grandchildren,
yeah,
they also used to come and charge their phones,
okay,
as well as even the neighboring,
yes,
people,
yes,
even they always used to come,
okay,
to charge their phone.
Yeah, so
yeah, that's the also benefit part of it,
okay,
that she can share about.
That's good. So she's helping the community.
Yeah,
with the solar power that, yeah, she has installed in her house.
Yes, exactly.
That is very good.
Exactly.
Okay. The other question that I would like to direct to her is, what would she advise people that are in the island? Especially, I know we have sons and daughters of old women and old men in the island,
yeah,
who have gone in different areas in Mombasa, Nairobi, and probably abroad.
Yeah.
And what would she advise those people to do back home, to their parents or grandparents?
Okay.
Yes.
Ipenjo niya, nito, ena kwa kwa ber masala misena nani, ena ngo minya lupimo ne ngato, manya tine samoro ni Nairobi, samoro ni Mombasa, minya lo wacho, manya lo meyo ngat bedu bedu mamoro, kwa lorege ber milano masala ni, minya lo wacho.
Anya lo ni seni, siti ima mitu oe korot, to pia pia la, to sola ni, to siko kakae, mana kagidi owa.
Okay,
what
she's saying,
yes,
that in most homes,
yes,
that use electricity,
yes,
there is a lot of somehow blackout.
Yes.
But this one here, this,
yes,
energy here,
yes,
provides light,
yes,
all the time. All
right.
Because there is nothing like blackout, the shortage of no light is something like of that kind.
That is
so she is very happy about this because even it rain, when during time of rain,
yes,
the light used now to be,
yes,
on all the time.
Okay.
So the only thing that you can urge others to do,
yeah,
that the solar itself, it,
yes,
is good so far.
Yes.
So she can encourage most of the people that come around,
yes,
not only here, for those who live around,
yes,
but even for those who are outside,
yes,
the benefit of this solar,
yeah,
like, and share ideas with them.
Mm.
And